Hello, YouTube. I might hear a slight popping sound. You're sitting on top of a compressor. But it's time to start the summer machine. The 1985 Toro. I forget the model. I don't know what to look at the plate. It's a 1985 version, though. That's how a mower should run. Just don't put fuel in this. I got started all winter because I didn't really want it to run. That's part of the reason. Strange. Good enough to me. It's got oil in it. A lot here. Date code 80112405. But now we have a challenge. I have not been able to make this thing start in ages. But I brought up two good batteries. And there's some gas that I checked earlier, so let's see if we can get this thing one last hurrah and see if we can get it to kick. Oliver.